it's so crucial that he bowls well here, Brett Hawke. And his script's got to be simple. That's gone up in the air. This should be taken, and it is. So wicket for Hawke. And it's a good one. Mendes trying to moor it across towards the lakeside. It's a stiff breeze, so any catch that goes up in the air cannot be easy. So good job done by Brett Hawke. He's happy about it.
Oh, sure is. It's his first wicket in CPL for 2014. Fetched it. He knows it. As soon as he struck it, Jeevan Mendes knew he was in trouble.
Nicely swept. Coming back for the two. That looks pretty close. He was sprinting back. The Hawks Bills look confident.
Find out now. And he has got a very good arm, Sheldon Cottrell. Oh, yeah. Oh, this will be tight. We have to look at this again. Yeah, he's gone. The lights go on before the bat crosses the line. It's a wonderful thing about these zing stumps. Lights are on and nobody's home. Not across the line. And he'll be gone. Those infielders are very tight. They're not giving singles. He goes high. There's wind there. There's wind there. There's a fielder under it. And taken. It's a good, safe catch. Athane is a substitute fielder. And Hogg is into the wickets.
What a moment here for the Hawks Bills. Tries to get under it. Goes with the spin. And it's against the wind. It doesn't travel all the way in. Excellent catch. Under pressure.
Oh, he's down the ground. He hasn't timed it. Oh, run out, run out. It is a run out. Unbelievable. How many twists and turns and untidy cricket can we see tonight?
Well, it's all happening here at the Kensington Oval. Serious miscommunication. Ben Dunk tried to get there for the catch. Saw the opportunity to get it in.
There it is! And Hoggy, but more like the missus back in WA, will have a first pump.
Well done, Brad Hogg. That's a good performance. Getting some serious tap today on this ground. The first one disappearing. The second was a bit full. It was good. And then a healthy edge back on the middle stump. Sees the end of someone who certainly was enjoying his time in the middle. Barnwell.